Give it to Elliott on the run game on the first try, and there's not much there. Trying to get Ezekiel Elliott going. He has been quiet dealing with that knee injury for a while. And you see their ranks overall. Offensive line is well. Connor McGovern now starting his fourth straight game on the left side. Although we just saw Connor Williams in as a fullback there. And the three receivers, Cooper, Lamb, and Dallin, really playing together for just a second time. They haven't played together for the most part all season. Second down. Prescott quick hitter over the middle. Dalton Schultz has it. Tackled immediately. It'll bring the third and short.
Come on, let's get our first down.
Here's the big story today. Washington was already short the two starting defensive ends, right? Now they're down two more. Casey Tuhill and James Smith-Williams, both on the COVID list. Their guys that are playing today have barely played in the NFL. Those are their total career snap counts. It's a huge story. Third and short. They run it. We'll see. I think he's got it.
And he's got it.
Finish of the run will move the chase. Great. I don't know how Washington's going to do, but you're already down Montez Sweat and Chase Young. And